Hello guys, we are back with another brand new video. I am Kai from Wondershare DemoCreator, and we publish useful videos on how-to topics regularly. If you find our videos helpful and haven't subscribed to our channel already, make sure that you do it now. Hit the subscribe button. You can also press the bell icon to never miss any updates from us. So without any further ado, let's jump into today's topic. Today I will show you how you can go live on Twitch from your PC or smartphone. So if you're a gamer who wants to stream online, then this video is especially for you. Before we get into the step-by-step method to go live on Twitch from your PC, let's see how you stream on a mobile device. Twitch is a popular streaming platform used by gamers, and you can quickly go live on Twitch if you're playing a game on your mobile device. I assume you already have a Twitch account and the Twitch app downloaded on your mobile device. So now open the app and log into your account. Please note that I'm explaining these steps using an iPhone. Now that you have opened the app, tap your profile image here in the upper left corner and go on your account page. Click the Go Live button. Here you can see two options, Stream Games and Stream IRL. If you go with the Stream IRL option, your device's camera will be utilized, meaning you'll be broadcasting yourself from your mobile device's camera. In this tutorial, I'll go with the Stream Games option. Select it and then choose the game you want to play and stream on Twitch. Now that you've picked the game, write the title of your stream and set the audio volume for your microphone and gameplay sound. At this point, you can hit the record button and then tap the start broadcast button in this prompt screen to go live on Twitch. So now you know how easy it is to go live with Twitch from your smartphone. Let's move forward to discover how you can do the same from your PC. If you play games on your Windows PC or Mac and want to go live on Twitch, then download Twitch Studio onto your computer. After downloading and installing it on your computer, open the app and log into your Twitch account. After you log into your account, the next screen appears with a greeting message. Click on the Get Started button so that you can proceed further to set the scene and customize it according to your needs. You can customize these scenes to tweak the notifications, the chat box, and more. I'd recommend getting familiar with these settings before you go live. Once you have adjusted the settings, you can click on the Start Stream button in the bottom center of the app screen. Set stream category and stream title and click Go Live to start streaming on Twitch from your computer. Now, what if I tell you there's a better way out there to live stream on Twitch from your PC? Wondershare DemoCreator is a screen recorder with the added feature of live streaming your PC on streaming platforms, including Twitch. Let's see how. The best alternative to go live on PC is Wondershare DemoCreator. It is one of the most comprehensive screen recording softwares out there with the added functionality of live streaming on Twitch from a PC. It has a live feature that allows you to capture your screen and stream it online. The first thing that you need to do is download and install the latest version of DemoCreator. This is very important because new features are added to DemoCreator in every update. You can use the link in the description to download DemoCreator quickly. Now launch DemoCreator and select one of the recording modes. We're going to select Start a New Demo Project because that's where we'll find the option to live stream. When you're in the new window, you'll see the Live button here. When you click on it, you can see a set of instructions in the drop-down box. Now open Twitch Studios on your computer and proceed with the default settings. Choose your desired scene. In this example, we're going to use the gameplay scene here. Now click on the webcam button on the left side of the screen. From the right side panel, click on the change button. In the next prompt box, select DemoCreator Visual Camera under the webcam setup options. At this point, if you're ready to play the game and your webcam is enabled in DemoCreator, you can hit the Start Stream button. Now you need to select a primary screen share, which will be your gameplay, and select a scene. Then click on the Go Live button to start streaming on Twitch. What makes DemoCreator even better is its myriad of features such as AI recognition, blur background, facial beauty, filters, and so on. You can apply these filters to your webcam recordings and make it even more immersive. That's all for today's video. I hope you are now familiar with how to go live on Twitch from your PC and smartphone. If you found the video helpful, be sure to like it and subscribe to our channel for more great content. Also, if you know of any other quick and easy methods, you can share those with others in the comment section below. Finally, make sure you press the bell icon so that you can keep getting notifications for new videos. That's it for today. Thank you for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one.